Hello and welcome back to another round of Verdun. We are on the map Argonne. And we have to defend. Deploy with a good sideline. Wow. And I'm dead. Oh, I'm not. I am now. Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah. Of course. I'd rather spawn here. Oh, we are attacking. Ow. And Nortef. Okay. Oh, we don't have a squad leader. At least. Not a human one. That sucks. Bots are not very good at staying alive. And neither am I, so I should not complain. But that means that we almost never can spawn up front. So I'm gonna switch. Load out. Okay, I got a real cool looking pistol. No, don't kill me. Yeah, let's go. Shit. Glory to Caesar. You mean Kaiser. Probably means Kaiser. We only have 20 seconds, but we have a foothold. Shit. No, the foothold thing was very short-lived. It was still not loaded. Wow. It's taking so long. Boom, boom. I was a bit like Arnold Schwarzenegger, just standing in the MG fire, firing your pistol, and then of course winning the fight, but that last thing, yeah, well, let's say Arnold is better at that. Yeah, you must be a bot, because you just so died so easily to the gas. Small salient. What? Oh, he's there. Below you, Frenchie. Below you. Oh, he doesn't see. Fuck. When can I get to spawn on that left side? I want to spawn there, so I can shoot them in the back. War crimes galore. Fuck that! Oh, on the ground, between the dead bodies. Finally, I spawned somewhere on the left. And then, I guess... Yes.
Let's go, man.
Executed. Boom, boom, boom. Nice. Shit. But it was a good spot for the artillery. No, why? Sweating in the gas mask. Shit. Bockwurst. I recognize him from earlier games. Oh, I didn't even see where he was. Whoopsie. Wow, where did this German come from? Jesus. Ah, shit, thought he was dead. No mortars this round. Lots of dead people. Hello. That was it. It's a draw. A draw on Argonne. Who would have expected that?
It's not done until it's done.
Okay. Well, that's it for this round. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.